Broadcasting in 1080p, full HD, from high atop a low foothill. Located in a safe quarantine bunker in the outskirts of beautiful smog and smoke-filled Los Angeles. You're watching Rock and Roll Tuesdays with Rocky Kramer. And now, here's Rocky.
Stop! Welcome to Rock and Roll Tuesdays. I'm Rocky Kramer, your host. And today, Rocky's on fire! Rocky's on fire! That's right. And yeah, we're going to do some fire-tastic songs. That was We Didn't Start the Fire by Billy Joel. You probably know that one. I hope you're all doing well. Are you guys ready for some rock and roll on a Tuesday night? Because that's like the boring night, so we try to make it fun with some good music. Some good times. Good times. Anyway, welcome in, everyone. And first of all, thank you, Annette, for subscribing with Prime for 28 months. Thank you. Thank you. And we are going to do Hearts on Fire. We're actually going to do two different Hearts on Fires. Anyway, and also thank you, Anonymous, for gifting a sub to Once Bitten by Rose Blood. Thank you. And thank you, Jacoby, for following. Jacoby and Myers? The attorneys? Anyway, Alcatraz, and I'm wearing an Alcatraz shirt, that's right. No particular reason. Although, Call of Duty, they are bringing back the Alcatraz map in Warzone tomorrow, called Rebirth. They changed the name. Anyway, sure could use an extra Z, that's true. Very true. Alcatraz, the band, has the extra Z. Because extra Z's makes it more funs. I don't know. Are you able to do all my songs? We're going to do a lot of them. That was one of them, right? So, anyway, welcome in. Once Bitten by Rose Blood, Malject was back. He's back again for some rock and roll. And we're going to burn in honor of Malject. That sounded weird. Because he requested it. Not because I'm telling him to burn. I'm going to burn tonight. It's getting hot. Anyway, I'm not making any sense. Also, welcome in JRG. Kale Me Willie, if I didn't say it already. Welcome in Mikey Rockofile North FSR. Let me try to scroll here. Also welcome in, of course, Annette, Harmonica David, Slayer McCheese. And if I miss anyone, I apologize. I'm trying to scroll. I'm scrolling through the names as much as I can, but R&R Fan, welcome in as well. Welcome in. Burn me, it's fine. That's right. I like a little burning once in a while. And welcome in Nutty Kingpin. All right, guys. We're gonna do some music. What's Warzone? Something to avoid. Something to avoid. Anyway. But yeah, I wish I had I wish I had an Alcatraz shirt with Yngwie on it. That'd be cool. Anyway, let me see if I agree with my set list for right now. You guys feel like the Doors? Dolly Parton. We're gonna put a maybe on Dolly Parton. We're gonna say maybe on it. I did listen to it. Apparently that album has a lot of cover songs, and the album is called Rockstar. Trying to be like Rocky Kramer much? Just kidding. Wish I had one of the zombie version. You mean the Black Ops 2? Black Ops 2, and I think it might be Black Ops... Well, it's definitely Black Ops 4, I would say. Anyway, Alcatraz shirt. Oh, you want an Alcatraz zombie shirt, like a Call of Duty shirt? That might exist. Welcome in AIM77AIM. Mob of the Dead. All right, we're gonna... Thank you for following Stormy Legions. Light my fire, baby! Why are musicians so sensitive? Because that's how you make good music, man. That's how you make good music. It's about emotions. Come on! that I would be alive if I wasn't seeing you. Love, it couldn't get much higher. Come on, baby, light my fire. Come on, baby, light my fire. Try to set the night on fire. The time has a tedious room. No time to wallow in the mire. Fire now and only lose. And I will love to come through on fire. Come on, baby, light my fire. Come on, baby, light my fire. Try to set the night on fire. Time to wallow in the mire. Time now we can only do. And I would love to come a funeral pyre. Come on, baby, light my fire. Come on, baby, light my fire. Try to set the night on fire. Yeah, you know that it will be untrue. You know that I will be alive. If I was to say to you, girl, it couldn't get much higher. Come on, baby, light my fire. Come on, baby, light my fire. Try to set the night on 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 fire. Light my fire, the Doors. Is anyone like the Doors here? All right, the Doors, light my fire.
I would like that.
I've seen the thumbnail on Netflix, but not watched it. What is that, a Doors? Something Doors? I want to say it's a Doors movie. Or maybe a documentary. That'd be cool. And thank you for following Key Thy One. And thank you, Kim, for the 100 bits. And thank you, R&R, for the 100 bits. Thank you. Thank you, Allied Artists, for the 100 bits as well. And we're going to do some soloing as well, yes, later on. We're just getting into the... We're just getting warm now. We're by the bonfire. Anyway, the hype train's going. Oh, my God. Whoa, yeah. There you go. 100% one of Val Kilmer's best roles. Val Kilmer is great. I think he's awesome. If you guys have seen, what's the name of that movie? Top Secret? That one's good too. I got banned from a piano stream because I asked the performer to play Neil Young. The Needle and the Damage Done. I don't get it. I don't know. Some people have a problem with Neil Young. They're like, that guy's not young, he's old. It should be Neil Old. I don't know. We stand as one by which... Bound Ash for this night. I don't know that one, but maybe one of these days. And what's happening? Thank you, Malzik, for the 5 gifted subs. What the world? And thank you, Rockafile, for the 100 bits. Thank you. All right, guys. I think Malzik is saying we need to burn. We need to burn something. We're gonna do a little Deep Purple burn. It's not a fire. Without some burning, right? I don't know. Well, what's great as Jim also, Mad Mardigan. I need to watch that the Doors one. I also got beat up by a Republican on a camping trip for playing Neil Young. What? What? I didn't know people were that sensitive to Neil Young. Guys, I've never done this song before, but it's a really cool song. And I think we're finally playing this. We're finally doing this one. I think we've talked about it before, though. But now it's time to do it. And I've always, I've known the riff for a long time. I've never done... Never learned the actual song. Born Again was Willow. Good movie. Bad show, I hear. Okay. All right, guys. You guys ready for some Deep Purple? Let's do this thing. Yeah! right. That was Burn Deep Purple. A deep burn. Oh, yeah. Boy, that was... That song is like... It's like it traps you in time or something. That was insane. That's a fun one. That's a really great song. It's got like... It's got the riff many times, but it also has all these other stuff that surprises you, keeps you interested. Let me see. Thank you, Alan Artist, for the 100 bits. Thank you, Rockafile, for the 100 bits. And thank you, Annette, for the 100 bits. Thank you, Stormy Legions, for the hunt of the 1,000 bits. Boy, burn, baby, burn. Thank you. Thank you very much. Boy. Hope you enjoyed it. It's too fast for me. The roof on the roof is in fire. That's right. Okay, so, scorpions will burn the sky. I'll have to look into that one. I don't know a lot of, I don't know enough scorpions, I guess, as you guys know, but I'm always willing to learn more. Let me take a look at that one. Let me see if I can do something with that one. Maybe next time. Next time. If you're Richie Blackmore, you just play random stuff now over... Does he? Oh, really? I haven't seen any current Blackmore stuff. Anyway, guys, we're gonna switch it up. We're gonna do another request that is a little deeper song. We're gonna do a little Johnny Cash. Let's see. You gotta change the sound a little bit. Oh, little baby. Did I say thank you, Annette, for gifting a sub to Stormy? Thank you. If I didn't say it. I don't know. I live in the moment. And that means I have no short-term memory. This one's called Ring of Fire. Ring of Fire. Then we're going to do, we'll do a Hearts on Fire after this one. Come on, guys!
Come on. Love is a burning thing. And it makes a fiery ring. Bound by a wild desire, I fell
a ring of fire.
I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher, and it burned. When hearts like ours meet, I fell for you like a child. Oh, above the fire went wild. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames.
See the headstock? You want to see the headstock? You want to see the headstock? Oh! It's a Fender. But yeah. Do you name your Fenders? I do, actually. This one's named Pearl. Pearl. Had this one now for 9 years, can you believe it or not? Blue Oyster Cult, Burning For You. Let me see if I can do that. We are going to do some Blue Oyster Cult today, though. We are going to do that. And, we're going to make that happen. I think, was it you that requested Madness by Muse? I do want to do that one as well. Let me put that in. But before we get into any of that stuff, and we're going to do some Kiss. Yeah, we're going to do some Kiss. We're going to do Flaming Youth. I don't think we've done that one before. Have Diane and Pamela. Oh, okay. At first I thought that was a brand, and I was like, never heard of it. It's actually a Flender. It's a blender, guys. It's a blender. And it's nice to cook with. What did I say? Let me just put in Muse, so I have that one as well. So I named this one Pearl because it has, if you see it in person, you may not see it so much on camera. It may look like a cream color, but it's actually like a pearl when you see it in person. So that's what it's called. It's called Pearl. Olympic Pearl is the name of the color. So it's like a pearl. Anyway, that is all I have to say about that. So let's see. We're going to rock it out a little bit. We're going to do one from the Rocky IV soundtrack. Hope you guys like this one. Alright. Oh, sorry. And Burning Love by Elvis. I don't remember that one, but let me write that down. Let me write it down. I don't remember that. I know like a lot of Elvis too. I shouldn't say that. You got to hold the guitar. Yes, you did. Did you try to play Smoke in the Water on it? Subathon to rename the guitar. Oh no. If I get a new one, we can do something like that. You guys ready? Am I ready? This is John Cafferty, Hearts on Fire! We'll be right back. Hearts on Fire, John Cafferty. Hearts on Fire, Hearts on Fire. We're gonna do that one as well in a little minute. I wanna switch it out a little bit. We're gonna do a little bit of Jimi Hendrix got a fire song as well. That's actually the name of the song, but I also sound like I'm like a little younger than I really am. Hearts on Fire. That happens after Taco Tuesdays, and that's when you end up with the Ring of Fire. It's the Chipotle. Can you do Stevie Ray Vaughan? Crossfire. I don't know that one, but I let me write that one down as well. I did listen to some Stevie Ray. We are gonna do some actually. Let me look into Crossfire as well. I am down to. Let me see. I know, because we always talk about Stevie, and we never do him. We never do any. But, let me see. I know I have one of, geez. Right now I'm, like, spacing out. The one, my little, I can't see my, what is one? Little Sister? Look at Little Sister. Great Balls of Fire. There we go. I thought I had a single coil on my middle pickup. I do. Sounds like this. And we're gonna do a song. Look at Little Sister. Yeah, that one. And we can also do Pride and Joy. I'll just keep the Stevie open. We'll get into that in a little bit. I want to do a little bit of... Let me see. Where's My Heart's on Fire at? What about this one? Want to do? Oh yeah, we got Flaming Youth as well. Maybe we'll do Jimi Hendrix Hammerfall and then some Kiss. You guys like Kiss? And Great Balls. Let's see. Great Balls. I know you guys like Great Balls. So let's see. A fire that is. That would be fire. That's right. Welcome in, OG Sharpmaster, who says he does like Great Balls. And we are going to do a Kiss song. I don't think we've ever done Flaming Youth before, so that'll be exciting. It's one of the lesser known, but I think it's a good song. Before we play Purple Haze, there's a little bit of it. AC/DC Big Balls. I'd like to do that one. Is that the one that is... they have a few... They sing. They like to sing about balls. We are going to do some AC/DC. That reminds me. We may just try... Demon Fire. I mean, what a great name for a song. Demon Fire. Did not know this song was featured in... I guess the video game. Fortnite. Fortnite had damn Demon Fire. Yeah, and that's interesting stuff. It'll set our souls on fire. There you go. All right, we're gonna do Fire by Jimi Hendrix. It's a fire song, guys. It's straight fire. Oh yeah. You guys ready?
Next to your fire! Let me
let me stand next to your fire. I think that's a great song. I really like this one live performance of that one. That's really good. Maybe a little better than the original, possibly. If you can say such a thing. We're going to tune down a step, and I think if we tune down, we might as well do both Hammerfall and Flaming Youth. Let's do that. What is a flanger? It's an effect. Anyway, it might have other meanings as well. I'm not sure. I don't know. I think I've heard it used in dirty ways. Anyway, you play in key super good. Thank you. Thank you, sir. Okay, guys. Let me see. Better than Hendrix? No, just get out of here. Get out of here. Okay, we're going to do Hammerfall. You guys ready to sing some Swedish metal? You guys like Swedish metal, don't you? And we're going to do St. Elmo's. Yeah, we're going to do that. I'm going to try that one. Flanger. We say everything. We just use Kiss songs. That's reference. Just think of the beginning of Rocket Ride. Yeah. Also on the Peter Criss drum solo on Kiss Alive. I mean, I don't have the effect on, but you guys, you know the song. Oh, hold on, I did it the wrong way. You like Swedish meatballs. I like Swedish meatballs. I like Swedish meatballs. What happened to the reverb on your voice? I turn it off when I talk, so it doesn't sound like we're in a big echo chamber. Hello? Mommy? Is it as good as the Swedish fish? The candy? I like the Swedish fish. They had some tropical flavors that are pretty good, actually. But, go to Sweden or go to Scandinavia and get the similar thing. They're much better.
Still heard the call. You called
heart's on fire. 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 On fire, everyone. Hammerfall. I know you guys get all ramped up for some Swedish metal. How can you say no? How can you say no? You want to hear the Unforgiven 2? I think I can. I'll have to compromise with Unforgiven 1. I don't think I can do the second one. But hopefully that's okay. And thank you for following O'Ferry. But, yeah, I was thinking last time, we gotta do some, I meant to do some Metallica last time. Maybe we'll do Seek and Destroy as well. But, what I felt, what I know. I just don't have a track for the second one, I don't think. That would work for me. I think we're following Lightning, BBB. BBBBB. Anyway. So holding after that Neil Young song. Which one was that? Can you write it again? Because I forgot. Welcome in Carlos as well. Master Puppets, there you go. Yeah, we can do that. Metallica. Lika, some metal. From Bach to Rock. Is that... Bachman Over... Bachman Turner Overdrive? Is that who it is? Name of the song is... Bachman B. Fulton. It's Hearts on Fire by Hammerfall. Which is the old guys... Well, not the old guys. But the guys that... We're playing with Yngwie Malmsteen, which we'll do some Yngwie in a little bit here. That's like our, that's our jam. And yes, if you have a request, just let me know. Just had me some devil's lettuce extracts. I'm chilling and enjoying the electric vibes. Well, I like it. I like it. We're gonna do. We're still tuned down, right? We're gonna do a Kiss song, and we are gonna do Steven Tyler. We forgot last week. It was Steven Tyler's birthday exactly last week, and we didn't do anything. But we're gonna do Crazy, which I have it ready. We're gonna do it in not too long, and we'll do. I know you guys. I know one of you will say "Dream On," and I know which one. Anyway, fingers crossed for eventually a song by The Warning. I will take a look. Were you the same? Did you request it last week? Because I forgot to address it. Sometimes I forget to address the things you guys say. Not because I'm ignoring you. I just have a lot on my mind. The circus keyboard tones on Flaming Youth? Seek and Destroy was the first Rick song I ever heard. Oh, rock song. I was like, Rick? Who's Rick? I can do Beth. You want to hear Beth?
Beth, I hear you calling.
Okay. But before we do that, we're gonna do Flaming Youth, a lesser known Kiss song on the Destroyer album. We're about to destroy some. Sorry. Screaming Trees, I don't know this one, but I will I'll look into it. I will look into it for you. I will add it to my list. Alright guys, we're gonna do the song now. I just looked up how much it cost Twitch to stream Rocky Kramer. I think nothing. Aspiring guitarist? Well, good. Keep working on it. Keep working on it. Alright guys, let's see. Oh yeah! Come on!
What do you guys think? Flaming Youth. Flaming Youth. We might as well do another... We'll do another Kiss song, and then we're gonna do some fast guitar stuff after that. I can see it in your eyes. You know how to play guitar. Thank you. So we'll do one more Kiss, and then we'll do a little bit of shredding after that. This one is a request. Oh, we'll do Beth a little later. Beth is like... That's like the encore, guys. You don't do Beth in the middle of the show. We gotta do a true Kiss style if we're gonna. I'll make sure to do Beth though. We'll do it when we. What do you guys? You saw a UFO? There's no way, right? Must be because you're smoking pot. Smoking the devil's smoke. Anyway, welcome in Techno Raccoon, and thank you for following as well. Appreciate that. I think there were a few others as well. Let me see. Hoovian, hello. Hello, sir. Madame, mademoiselle, gentlemen. I don't know. If Rocky would ever turn around, he would see. What? What are you guys seeing? We'll do Beth a little sooner. We'll do Beth a little sooner. We won't do it at the very end. Thank you for the... Wait, what was that? Is there confetti behind me? Let the bats out of Rocky's basement. Hey, those bats are very good, okay? They're very good to me. We're gonna do Heaven's on Fire. Let me get the lyrics, because I need it for this one. Heaven's on Fire. I mean, I kind of know it, though. Kind of know it. My heart dropped a good 6 inches. Oh, wait. We got to tune back up now. And we are going to do some Blue Oyster Cult in not too long. We're going to do Godzilla, and we're going to do Don't Fear the Reaper. It's gonna happen. Need help getting the confetti out of my eyes. Have you guys ever been to a Kiss concert? A confetti, it goes everywhere. I got a fever, baby. That's not how it goes. I look at you and my blood boils hot. Heaven's on Fire by Kiss. Hope you guys enjoyed that. Thank you.
Why does Rocky Kramer play Fender? Because it's the best.
All right, people. We are going to do some Far Beyond the Sun, I believe. It's not over. No, it's not over. It is not over. And thank you, Chico Panda, for cheering 100 bits. Thank you. Thank you. And welcome back. Welcome back. Oh, and thank you for following Eze Baba. Excuse me, guys. Taco Tuesday's giving me trouble. No, I was kidding. I didn't have tacos. I had chicken salad. Chicken salad. It's my favorite for a show. And thank you again. Thank you for another 100 bits. And thank you, R&R fan, for the 100 bits as well. Thank you. Thank you. Appreciate it. Appreciate it, guys. And I didn't mean to... I went into the ad right when you... when there was the cheering. Didn't mean to do that. But, welcome in Brazil. Welcome in. All right. So, we're going to do a little... I think it's a wah. Oh, that's what you call a flanger. No, that's a wah-wah. Oh, you mean this thing. I just do it slowly. Like... Hello, Ecuador. Hello. Ecuador. Let me see. Buenvenidos? Still working on my Spanish, guys. What year is that cream colored? It is 2015. All right, we're going to do some shredding, guys. You guys ready for this? We'll be right back.
You're listening to Rocky Kramer, magnified, energized, and electrified by Engel and the Powerball 2 amplifier. Rocky Kramer and Engel, a perfect combination.
Oh, yeah! There you go, a little bit of Yngwie Malmsteen. Hope you guys enjoy that. throwing in a little bit of Halen. A little Halen in there, just to have a little fun. Maybe we'll do that one a little later, too. But now we're going to do an original. We are going to do a song. It's Van Halen, yeah. With a flanger, by the way. All right, we're gonna do an original now. Not a Van Halen song. We're gonna do. You guys are like, he's gonna do it. Little Dreamer. Is that a request? Let me see if I can do that one. Let me write it down. I don't know what right off the bat of my head, but right off, does that make any sense? You have to have a flanger. I know. I need a way to have like effects. It's just that everything I only have, the way I have it set up, I can only really have 8 sounds. And I'm already using all the spots, so we'll do Blue Oyster after this, okay? We'll do Blue Oyster after this song. We'll do a song that you guys haven't heard in a little while, I think. I want to know. You guys want to know the song? Let's see. If I can do this without messing it up. Messing it up. Anyway. It's the album Firestorm. Check it out, please. Everywhere except Spotify. And also available on vinyl. 180 gram virgin vinyl. Double disc. Or double vinyl. Double vinyl. Mastered by Bernie Grundman, who also did Purple Rain, Thriller, and Star Wars. Where to get the vinyl? I would try Amazon. But I think I've seen it on eBay as well. I don't like Googling myself. You never know what you're about to see. Try my website. What if I do? There should be a link on my website to Amazon. This was called I Wanna Know. We'll be right back.
Alright, people. And if you did like that song, that was called I Wanna Know. It's on this album. Let me see. Number 7 on side B. It is available on Apple Music, but not on Spotify. If you're curious. You want a link? I can try to get a link for you. If you go to RockyKramer.com, or I could probably just go to... It should be on Amazon, though. But if you go to RockyKramer.com, there's a link. I'm gonna make this a command. I'll do it. I won't do it right now, but I'll make Amazon a command. So it's right there. One left in stock, guys. You gotta hurry up and buy. Yeah, it's available. It's also available as an MP3. You can use streaming if you have, Amazon Music or Amazon. Prime? I don't know how that works. And there's also the CD. I like to have one used. Who returned it? Who did it? Damn. At least 44 left. There's definitely more that can be shipped. What is a CD? I think, most people don't get CDs anymore. We're gonna do a little Blue Oyster Cult. And after Blue Oyster Cult, we're gonna do a one that I meant to do last week, which is a Hocus Pocus song. We're gonna try to yodel a little bit, okay? Let's see. We're gonna do Godzilla. I've never done this one before. Have you guys seen the new movie? There's a new movie, Godzilla movie. You guys ready? Could do cassette. Apparently, cassettes are popular in some areas. So, who knows? Maybe we would sell like 50 of them. You ready? We'll be right back. Maybe we'll do the Reaper. You want to do it right now? Should we just stay on Oyster? You want another oyster? Who likes oysters? Is your right hand moving before you set your left hand? How you hit those notes? Which notes? There are other guitars in there too. It's not just my guitar. If you're hearing other stuff as well. And welcome in Lenaikel. And thank you, Allied Artist, for subscribing for 25 months. Holy moly. Holy moly. Don't want the oysters. You don't want cowbell?
Now they're gone. She's all
Crazy song. It was just requested. It was requested a few weeks ago. I just wanted to get it out there. Got some pipes. Thank you. Thank you. That's a weird one, but I think it's a fun one. It's a fun and weird. Sometimes things are fun and weird. Thank you, Yuri Yarchi, for following. Thank you. And Encrypted, welcome in as well. Okay. Let me see. Let's do some. We need some great balls of fire. Let's do that. And we'll do Beth. We're gonna do Beth, all right? An admirable effort without taking a shot to the family jewels. Yeah. it's true. Gotta tighten the belt real tight. All right, let's see. Ba-da-da-bum. I think it's C, right? Are we doing it clean? Dirty? I'll do it like this. You guys ready?
You shake my nerves and you rattle my brain. Too much of love drives a man insane. You broke my well, but what a thrill. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. She's great balls of fire. Kiss me, baby. us roll that you're mine, 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 mine. I chew my nails and I chew on my thumbs. I'm real nervous, but it's sure as fun. Come on, baby, drive me crazy. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. Tell this world that you're mine, 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 mine. I chew my nails and I twiddle my thumbs. I'm a nerd, but it sure is fun. Come on, baby, drive me crazy. And goodness gracious, great balls of fire.
All right. All right. It's time for Beth. You guys are ready for Beth? Are ya? Okay, we're doing Beth. I think we did Beth for Valentine's Day. I think, right? Oh, the needle and the damage done. I'll have to... I don't know that one, but I'll look into it. I'll see if I can do that one. If I have a track and... I don't know the song, though. YouTube what? You wrote that? I wrote this song? Oh, yeah? I wrote that one in like 2 minutes. Easy. Do it on the fly? Definitely not. I don't know that song. But we are going to do Beth. Let's see. You guys like Beth, don't you? Let's see. Saying Beck? Well, Beck was the original. That was the original name for Beth. Oh!
But I can't come home right now. Me and the boys are playing, and we just can't find the sound. Just a few more hours, and I'll be right home to you. I think I hear them calling. Oh, Beth, what can I do? What can I do? You say you feel so empty, that our house just ain't a home, and I'm always somewhere else, and you're always there alone. Just a few more hours, and I'll be right home to you. I think I hear them calling. Oh, Beth, what can I do? Beth, what can I do? The boys will be playing all night. All night, baby. I love you. I love you.
Okay. Now that we did the real ballad, the real kissy, lovey-dovey stuff, we're gonna do some. I want to do the St. Elmo's. I want to make sure we get. I want to make sure we get the ones that have fire in them. So we're gonna do that, and we're gonna do AC/DC. We're gonna try Demon Fire after this. I don't know this song very well. It's a newer AC/DC song. I never really listened deep into the new stuff, but we are. We're gonna try it. We're gonna have some fun with it. This is a fun show. Not everything's gonna be perfect. So, and thank you for following Sweetie Inhaler. Sweetie Inhaler. Let me see. So this is by an artist named John Parr. St. Elmo's Fire. I may need like a refresher on this one. Need some. Yeah, we're gonna do some AC/DC after this one. We may do a double AC/DC. I want to do the Muse Madness as well. We got a lot of songs here. I better stop talking and start playing. I want to hear. I gotta check this one. I gotta check this one. Before we enter this journey, I want to do some Stevie Ray as well, though. God, we're gonna try to get it all. We're gonna try. Let's see. Let's see. I think it's like growing up. Growing up. Okay. Oh. All right. We cheated. We're cheating. Now we're just cheating. All right. You guys ready for some St. Elmo's fire? St. Elmo's Fire, John Parr. Hope you guys enjoyed that one. We're going to try AC/DC. We're going to try this one. I've heard this one before. I always like doing some AC/DC. We'll make up for it. We'll do Shutdown in Flames or something if it's a fire sale. I haven't done Shutdown in Flames in a while either, so it will be a fun one as well. Anyway, so we'll have that one ready as well. But let's try. Let's see what happens. This was requested in the Discord this morning. Or afternoon, I would say. And at first I didn't think I could I wouldn't even have a track, but I'm gonna try. Let's see. I'm gonna try this. We're gonna have some fun, guys. We're having fun now. Let's see. It's gonna start any second now.
He loves to drive him crazy with his evil lips. Great guns are a-blazing. What a deadly trip! Devil on a deadline.
We're gonna bring it back. Completely forgot everything. But we're gonna do another one. We're gonna do Shutdown in Flames from the Highway to Hell album. Oh, I hope you got to. Shot down in flames. Let's see if we can do a quick Stevie Ray Vaughan. Change it up a little bit. Let me see. I think it's tuned down probably, right? Let's see what happens. Hey! All right. We should be okay. Let me tune it down. We're tuning it down. Almost died there. Almost died. Live on the internet. I'm gonna do some Aerosmith after this in honor of Steven Tyler's birthday. Oh,
they gonna say? Is that little sister getting carried away? Look at little sister. Hey, 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 hey.
Guys, we're gonna get a little crazy now. We're gonna do some Aerosmith in honor of Steven Tyler's birthday, which was last week, and we didn't do nothing. Anyway, let's jump on this one. Let's jump on.
Hello.
Anyway, and thank you, Kim, for the 100 bits. Thank you. Appreciate that. Ah, okay, guys. Hope you guys like the little blues. Are we gonna bring back some more Stevie? I'm gonna try like maybe do one a week or something for a few weeks. We always like ignore Stevie. We don't mean to do that. Anyway, and hopefully, Steven Tyler will be able to finish I believe, Feral Tour.
You know you're gonna drive me up a wall the way you make good for all the thirsty things. Seems like we're making up more than we're making love. It always seems you got something on your mind other than me. Yo, you gotta change. Wait, you hear me? Say you're leaving on the 7:30 train, and I'll let you heading out to Hollywood. Girl, you've been giving me the line so many times, you kind of guess like Billy Villa. That looks good.
Yeah!
That kind of love it. Turn the man to slave.
Never, never, never gonna be the same. I'm afraid.
All right, guys, we did Crazy by Aerosmith. Oh! And if you guys like that, we're going to do another Aerosmith, but I think we'll do that one at the very end, I think. All right, good night, O'Ferry. First time here. Well, hope to see you again. You got it. So you did get the album. That's great. That's great. Hopefully they restock. We'll do Dream On, but I think that's like a last song, right? How do you do something after Dream On? That's the question. I want to do a quick song. This was requested like last week. And we did Crazy Train last week, so I'm gonna try to. Last week we did like the full Crazy theme. It was called March Madness. So we did Crazy Train last week. So I'm trying to avoid doing Crazy Train again. So otherwise I'll be on the Crazy Train. Anyway, and thank you for following Daddy Goat. Daddy Goat, welcome in. Fire in the Sky. By which artist? There's a couple of ones. There's one that I like that nobody knows. It was in a commercial. I know everyone loves Crazy Train. And I was looking on YouTube today. And there's like a cover of Crazy Train being suggested. I'm like, I got it. Anyway, a Chicken Nugget Hearts. All right, we're going to do a quick Kenny Rogers here. I just want to welcome in Shinzo. And welcome in Alonso as well. ¿Cómo estás? Tesla. I'll have to double check on Tesla. You mean the band? You're not asking me if I have a Tesla, do you? We might be able to do Tesla, but let me double check. I feel like I always have a hard time finding tracks for Tesla. Anyway, we're gonna do a quick Kenny Rogers here, because I know you guys love it. This was requested a few weeks ago. Pura Vida!
Yeah, it's my condition, isn't it?
I woke up this morning with a thunder down.
Let me get our different track real quick. Let me get a different one. I wish I could use this one. Let me see. Give me 1 second. Oh, that's the original. Sorry. Let's try this one. Let's see. Oh, all right. We'll do the other one. We'll do the first one. Sorry, guys. It's not easy. Where's the money? That's a Lebowski song.
Yeah, yeah, oh yeah. Condition, my condition was in. Oh, I woke up this morning with the sun shining down. Yeah. I found my mind in a brown paper bag with it. Yeah, yeah, oh yeah. What condition, my condition was in.
My condition.
I pushed my soul in a deep dark corner and I lit. I watched myself crawling out as I was crawling in. I got up so tight so much, I broke my mind.
I don't know what's going on in here, Jordan. Just ignore the song. We're just gonna do a little soloing.
Yeah.
I figured it was by a legit company. I figured the backing track would be legit. It wasn't. I do want to do. Somebody wanted to hear The Unforgiven. We're gonna give that a shot, and then we'll see if we have time. Or maybe, you know what, Unforgiven might be better after this one. Let me try this one again. This is a stump the guitar player moment, but it's a cool song though. It was related to last week's theme, Madness by Muse. It does not go like that. Anyway, Hillbilly, welcome in, wait. Welcome in. Stumpy. Yeah, we're gonna try this one. Alright,
I get these memories out of my mind. Some kind of madness started to evolve. Yeah, I tried so hard to let you go, but some kind of swallowing me whole. I have finally seen the light. I have finally realized what you mean. To know, is this real love, or is it just madness keeping us afloat? Well, by all the crazy fights we had, like some kind of control. Yeah, and now I have finally seen the light, and I have finally realized what you need. Thank you.
All right. We'll do a quick Neil Young, and we're gonna see. We're closing down the request. We'll do a quick Neil Young, but it won't be the one you want to hear. We're gonna do one that I do know, and that's gonna be this one. Guys enjoyed that. Freaking real. Thank you. And I saw that there's a request that I'm gonna have to look into the Hillbilly Rock Hillbilly Roll. I don't know this song, but I'll look into it. I'll see if I can do it next time. We're gonna try to do two more, guys. We're gonna try this. I'm not gonna talk much. We're gonna try. Let's see. All right. This will be a long one. I'm gonna try Unforgiven. Okay. I'm gonna try this. You guys ready to listen? Am I ready to listen?
Never shine through the Lord I've shown. Never be, never. never see. Won't see what I have been, what I've been, or what I know. Never shine through in what I show. Never free, never me. So I got the unforgiveness.
We're gonna do a quick, last song here, and that'll be the end of the show. Thank you all for watching. Appreciate it very much. Hope you guys feel a little bit on fire from all of that stuff. And I hope to see you guys again next Tuesday, 7 p.m. Pacific, to be specific. And on that note, we're gonna do one final song. We're gonna do Dream On, Aerosmith, in honor of Steven Tyler's birthday. Happy birthday, Steven. Sorry, it started right in the middle of it. And yeah, I do have triple homeworkers, that's right. I always work hard, come on!
Every time that I look in the mirror, all these lines on my face getting clearer. The past is gone, it went by like dust to dawn. Isn't that the way? Everybody's got their dues in life to pay. My life in books, written pages. Live and learn from fools and from sages. You know it's true. We'll be right back.
watching. That was Dream On, Aerosmith. Hope to see you guys again next week. And as always, take good care of yourselves. And Tusen takk. Hello, Norway, as well. And hope you guys have a really wonderful week. And everyone have a really good night. And on that note, be good. Buenas noches, as well. Have a good night. One's Bitten by Rose Blood, R&R Fan, Rockophile, Los Santos for Life, Alonso, Harmonica David, Daniel Berserk, Dragon Master, Annette, Stormy Legions, Magic, Lemacoil, Magic Matt, Yuri, Urachi, Encrypted, Mr. Kenway, Wait, Chico Pandas, Zack Omega, Bomba Jack Smack, Kill Me Willie, Live Symbol, North FSR, The OG Sharpmaster, Nutty Kingpin, Native Honey, AIM77AM, Sally Pennywise, Alan Artis, and thank you to all the lurkers as well. Thank you so much, everyone. Hope to see you guys again next week. Slayer Mac Cheese, thank you so much. Thank you, Carlos Pineda, and Shinso. Buenas noches. Thank you, Daddy Goat. Thank you all. Thank you, Soda Bob.
Join Rocky at RockyKramer.com or find him on most social media by following at Rocky Kramer. Look for him on Facebook at Rocky Kramer Official. For those in the United States, text Rocky to 31996 to become a member of Rocky's Rockers.